here to me. Okay. We have to build a real hand car, like the little model behind me. Now, switch on the crane with that button. You have to drop 3 right things onto the marked area in the middle of the hall. Just drop them. I will go downstairs to the hall. I can't help you here. Hello, I am down here. Pick up that thing and drop it onto the marked area. Just jump onto the hand car, release the brake lever, and touch the handle. There you go. Good, you made it. Okay, let me open the gate for you. I will catch up with you later. Bye-bye. Thank you. Hi, how are you? Oh, I love washing machines.
But you never wash yourself!
Okay, let's carry on. I will catch up with you later. You know, chemistry is the study of matter, but I prefer to see it as the study of explosions and poison. I will meet you at the tunnels. Thank you. I'm here. Come closer, please. Park the handcar next to that old car. Huh. That looks like my former car. Ouch! What a mind-blowing experience! Okay, I'm coming. Do you know the right way?
Just take the middle track.
La 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 la. I have bad news. I lost the key. Get some batteries over there and put them into that slot.
That locksmith mixed up centimeters with meters.
Keep going. More batteries, please. Look, a talking ring. Touch it and hear the ancient voices.
On the night of October 22nd, President Kennedy made what well may be his most famous speech. He revealed that offensive Soviet missiles and bombers were in Cuba and more were on the way, he said.
More batteries, please.
Military equipment under shipment to Cuba is being initiated. All ships of any kind bound
good. You made it.
From whatever nation or port Where they're found to contain cargoes of offensive weapons, be turned back.
We are done here. Please, follow me. Down and walk to the other side.
I can see dangerous trains.
Thank you. can fly!
Are you a bird or what?
Am I a bird?
Oh no!
Tram and activate it. Assemble me in the next chapter.